those buns.
Those buns.
I normally try and pop like, yeah, at least like 15 within the first like few, or the first three rounds, excuse me. I think I just get it after this round, right? That's enough, right? It's like 180 something, which I think will just be at the end of this round. That sounds like pretty good. Around even. Damn, I do. I think it was 216, but over 1400, and then what was it, 34, whatever. Yeah, but okay, so 1350. I wonder if I buy. I wonder what I buy first here. Do I just save up for the tree? 1400 for a damn the ring. $238's not bad, I don't think. I might be able to just. Do I get tree first, or do I just upgrade to the next rang? I think getting the steady money is better. I think getting that earlier is probably better. Do I even do first upgrade? Or do I just save that money? Yeah, probably. Around 16, I'll be able to get it. Yeah. At least I think. Maybe at the beginning of this round. If not, end of 17. fucking double upgrade at the end of this night. Or end of this night, end of this round. At like 6:30 something, I'll get like a little over 300, I think, from picking up. I should be okay. Okay, nice. It's like, what, 4320, I think, for the next upgrade? I'm just going to wait until it is beginning of round 24. I'm going to pick up, see if I can upgrade the tree again. And I don't think I'll be able to, but okay. It's actually, I think that's good. I think that's good. Oh, I just realized you were talking about an auto splitter. I've been talking with a tech guy that we have for a different game that I run, and he makes he just recently updated the auto splitter actually for the game that a different game I run, and stuff like that. And yeah, I've been wanting to learn how to do that so I can do that for us. As well. Oh damn, it's a lot more than I thought. I think it's like 4320, maybe 4230, but I'm just gonna say it's like pretty much 44, which will be end of this round. Maybe. Well, actually, I'll probably just do it after lead. It was 4320. Yeah, it would be. Yeah, there's some coding that goes into it. Just wait till the end of 32, because 33 is just. Alright. Yeah, 33 is just camel bones, so. We'll pick up my money. I can still comfortably get the plane. It's actually pretty. I'm pretty impressed with myself that I was able to do that. Oh yeah, I saw it extra. Just to see how much it is. Is it 30,240? Okay. don't think I'm gonna be getting that for a while. But what's your current world record for hard mode? It's like a 44, right? Or am I a 34 maybe? Ton. Okay. Is this currently a better pace? I think this strat is just overall very good. But I mean, I guess we'll see for later rounds. Passed the easy world record, 1304. Sorry. No, it's loud. I split that like maybe half a second late, maybe a second late, but yeah, 13, 14, 13, 13. So a little under a minute. It's like 51 seconds. It's not bad. I don't think I'll have enough, but I think I'll definitely be a lot closer. I think I'll be at like 26, maybe 27. Because I'm not even gaining that much off of these. If anything, I'll get to like 22 just off of popping these. If that. Plus the round bonus. Okay. There's that. a bad round for that, and I didn't think it was. Okay, definitely next round then. She'll be able to do it at the end of this round. Gonna wait a bit in case it's 34-20. Because I don't remember. Actually, like, pause for a sec. I can crack my knuckles. Oh, don't even have to throw. Oh, throw rings. Actually, let me use this. Oops. 29.70. Such a long round. Oh, man, this is just getting so tense from playing easy to medium, now to hard. Good thing the plane does most of the work for these rounds. Someone to say I'll be over soon. Absolutely deleted. Should I upgrade this once I get the 18-360 or just wait for the... just buy the next upgrade probably for the ring. Yeah, I don't think it is now that I'm... I was doing the math, Mike. It's like 18k to do that just to hopefully get 30k quicker than 12k. Alright, the only thing it might really be, like, worth it for is the final upgrade of this, which is, like, 50k, I think, what was it, 40-something thousand? 6480, okay, well, that's cool. I mean, I might go for it just for shits and giggles. Kinda crazy how fast that just gets literally like deleted. Oh wow, that might be worth it, to be honest. That's quick. I'm about 2 minutes ahead now. Holy shit. It's kind of ridiculous how much better this method is. This has really been a slow round. Does it start picking up? No. Well, it's just a lot less menuing and stuff like that, and it's a fairly easy thing to aim. It's not like you have to aim for each bullet or each, like, with like the super monkey and things of that nature. You kind of just can sit here and hold left click. And it has a decent sized hitbox that actually it does a lot. I think it's 64.28. so tight about the molding down. Yeah. I've been doing nothing else for the past, like, hour. I don't even know what else to do with. I mean, I could go buy the. Too bad. Now we set 10 more rounds. Holy shit. That's crazy how that, it didn't even turn into the little moabs. sub 33. I think this next round's gonna probably be long. Shit, it is gonna be sub 33. That's pretty crazy. A 32-46. Oh, apes versus helium. 8 meadow hard. Hard mode. That's a new world record. I hope you enjoyed. Oh, thank you for watching. I appreciate you as always. Best of luck out there, and I'll talk with you soon. Peace out.